Since the beginning of time, men and women have worn clothes.
Me warm now.
Me warm too.
So true, Albert.
Hello, Margaret. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Albert. Clothing has gone through a great deal of change over time. In the 13th century, there was armor.
I can't move.
In the 50s, everyone looked like Elvis.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Today at KU, although styles may have changed, the same basic rules still apply.
They are no cleavage, no belly, no posterior hindquarter.
Generally, you must cover from about here to here. Oh my, look at my unmovable hair and dynamic red lips. Oh, I digress. I did a funny. Do not wear anything that depicts drugs or violence. No sexual references. Do not show your undergarments. No strapless tops.
Remember, your clothing should not disrupt or interfere with the classroom learning environment, threaten the health or safety of you or other students,
or embarrass or be sexual in nature.
In most cases, use common sense. After all, it's all relative. Get it? The theory of relativity?
You are such a card, Albert.